Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Who's Talking About Bats? And I, Zoe Pearson, am your host tonight. Our special bat this week is Elena the Bat.
Now, Elena, are you a micro or a mega bat?
Mega.
Do you want some insects?
No way, I'm a mega bat. I eat fruit.
So...
I want fruit! It took me a long time to get to Marietta, Missy.
Do you want some roots?
Sure.
Okay. Here you go.
Thank you.
Where do you live?
I live in India. My cousin, my brothers and sisters live in Africa.
Do you use echolocation?
Yes. We are the only species of megabats that use echolocation. We use it for investigating caves.
What do you eat in India?
I eat fruit off of trees, and I can't eat fruit growing in farms because the farmers put poisonous fertilizer on it, so bats can't eat it.
Now we are back from our commercial break.
So, Elena the Bat, can you show me your wingspan?
Sure. Did you know that bats have 8 fingers and 2 thumbs just like humans?
Wow. Really? Now let me get this straight. Bats use their wings just like their hands?
Yes, they are. We happen to have a claw on our thumbs only though to help us climb and get our food.
Is it easy for bats to fly?
Sort of. We can't just start flapping our wings. We have to drop from 50 feet up in the air to start flying.
Is it true that bats only come out at night?
Yes, we are nocturnal creatures. This means we sleep during the day and hunt at night.
Tell me, Elena, do bats care for their young?
That's a good question. We only have one baby at a time because the baby holds onto the mother's stomach until it's old enough to fly on its own.
Do you have time to say something to our audience?
Sure. I need to show my fellow bats a little dance. Bats rule, bats rule, bats rule.
Good night to all and have a wonderful night. And there's just no turning back when your heart's under attack.